All right, here we go. 2018 Topps Finest Baseball 8-box case break number Diaz. That's 10 in Polish. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Ah, dog made. Murdog sounds better. I just got a lot of points. There we go. Boom, I just ranked up. I'm a 14. What are you guys? What's your rank? It's like a pissing contest. How high is your rank? Ah, damn. Jay's beating me on my own channel. Must be on here watching some video games. Said like someone who knows the website. I was thinking about it. I also saw that they were doing a Game of Thrones set. Oh man, they make cards for everything. It's crazy. Come up with some yoga pants cards. Oh, is he doing a bunch of them? Where does he broadcast now? Yeah, but what, I mean, what would they do with the carts? It's like trying to do hockey. It seems like a good idea until we do it, and then we bust out like 12 spots and then sits there for a week, not moving. See, the thing is, it's hard to get Upper Deck stuff. A lot of distributors don't even carry it. Oh, I will. I would just... I didn't think you really knew. But, of course you did. Yeah, Upper Deck and Leaf are a little tricky. Upper Deck more than Leaf. Leaf, just order it. Hope it gets there within 3 days of release. For me, at least. Unless you live on the West Coast, you'll probably get it early. Well, the cup is the one, isn't it? Actually, the year that National Treasures hockey came out, at least amongst our group, that thing was... It just blew up. It was insane. Well, I got to order a bunch of new cards soon, so why don't you guys, right now, come up with a bunch of ideas that you think would be good for group breaks. Tell me, and I'll try to find them, and we could break them. It's a hell of a lot easier than guessing. You want a whole case of it? Why 15 draft? Super Jumbo sucks. I'm not doing Super Jumbo anymore. I'm going to try to trade all my Super Jumbo allocations in for more Jumbos. How much is 15 draft going for? Well, I mean, if those are the only two guys, how's it supposed to carry a $280 box? It's a pretty good class. How much is it per box? I remember that. That was the year that Super Jumbo died. I'd love to find some 2015 Tribute Special Edition. Oh, $1,000 for hobby? We could do that. All right, I'll look for that one. So only jumbo. That was the Asia year, wasn't it? That's pretty good. Bowman High Tech, for some reason, no one likes, but it's awesome. Topps High Tech is terrible. Absolutely terrible. Football's okay. Baseball's terrible. Because it's like $120 a box, and it's... I think I've said this before. It's terrible. I got some loose boxes, Shane, if you're interested. You're the only one that ever asks. I don't really offer either. It's probably a bad practice. I've got one box of 2019 Bowman Jumbo, 275. Got one loose box of Court Kings, 95. Got four loose boxes of 2000 whatever prime hockey we've been doing. I think it's 13, 14. For 140. Oh, I've got EEE 2014 also. I've got 10 loose boxes of that for 50. Alex Verdugo to 99, the 99th of 99. I know it's a steal because I like you. Somebody else asked me how much. Shohei. Buster Posey to 250. Sean Newcomb, Atlanta. Yeah, I did a terrible job on that. What are you, scared of Court Kings? Sissy. Garrett Cooper. Yankees. Shohei. Was it a case or were those loose boxes? I don't think that was a case. But anyway, yes, you did. Wilson Contreras to 250. Alex Verdugo to 99. Green Wave. Is that the second Verdugo? There's another that was nice, right? Two greens. Austin Hayes. Oder to 99. He should get in another fight. No one talks about him anymore. Mr. Fractoid. Oh, that's a variation. Short print. You should have. Today I did a sale. And it was 20% off everything. And I forgot about NT. And I was like, all right, fuck it. Let's see. It's not moving anyway. Paul Blackburn, refractor. Raciel Iglesias to 99. Marcel Ozuna to 50. Sean Newcomb to 99. I'm sure at some point, but not anytime recently. It just doesn't make any sense. It's going through the roof, and I'd have to raise prices. I'm already below what the cases are going for, so if they go down, yeah, I like to break value. DD Gregorius to 150. Sui Lin, Red Sox. Craig Allen, orange to 25, Cleveland, the rider. Mookie Betts. Anthony Banda. Diamondbacks. JP Crawford to 150. Cooper. Did you guys do any Dominion basketball this year? Tyler Wade, Yankees. He's hanging out with Rob. He did a box. It looked really nice. Mookie Betts, refractor. Robbie Ray. Springer. Jack Flaherty. Refractor auto. Mike Trout to 150. Shohei, Alex Wood, refractor. Raciel Iglesias, refractor auto for the Reds. Gold, Yadier Molina, Cal Ripken Jr. die cut, Kenley Jansen, Sandy Alcantara, Clint Frazier. There's a high number of Ozuna in there too. Verdugo. Pedro Martinez, Boston. Andrew Foto, boom. Finest Hour. Shohei to 250. Kyle Dycut. Kuchel. Travis Shaw. Brew Crew. Verlander. Miguel Andujar, gold to 50 for the Yankees. Avanti. Avanti kills finest. Purple Shaw. Gold Cal Ripken Jr. Die cut. Max Fried. Bryce Harper, orange to 25. All right, let's recap her. Parallels first. Sorry, I haven't sleeved these yet. Harper, orange to 25. Cal Ripken, gold, die cut. Travis Shaw, purple. Otani, purple. Molina, gold. Trout to 150. Robbie Ray. J.P. Crawford. Mookie Betts. D.D. Gregorius. Marcell Ozuna. Raisel Iglesias. Rougned Odor. Wilson Contreras. Buster Posey. Autos, Max Fried. Miguel Andujar to 50. Travis Shaw. Pedro Martinez. Sandy Alcantara. Raisel Iglesias. Jack Flaherty. Tyler Wade. Anthony Banda. Orange, Greg Allen. Sui Lin. Sean Newcomb, Green Wave to 99. Paul Blackburn. Alex Verdugo to 99. 99 of 99. Alex Verdugo to 99 Green Wave. Garrett Cooper and Sean Newcomb. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it.